Before proceeding to this video, it is recommended to watch the video on pulmonary artery catheter. In this video we will discuss how to check the correct position of Swan-Ganz catheter by chest X-ray. This chest X-ray shows Swan-Ganz or the pulmonary artery catheter, inserted too much inside that, its tip is in right lower lobe pulmonary artery branch. This is the introducer sheath through which PA catheter is inserted. PA catheter is in right atrium. It is in right ventricle. Now it traverses through main pulmonary artery. The PA catheter has entered the right pulmonary artery. The PA catheter should be lying in one of the main branch pulmonary arteries, and should not cross the junction between the medial and middle third of the lower lung zone. In this case it has crossed this junction and the tip is lying in the right lower lobe pulmonary artery branch. This mandates withdrawal of the catheter to a more proximal position, as balloon inflation in this position can cause injury to the branch pulmonary artery. One can also note other markings in this chest X-ray.